The volatile Eric Young. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens. This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
This guy marches to the beat of his own band.
Well, technically he has his own band.
That's why they pay you the big bucks, Saxton.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. And now it's Drew McIntyre. And now here's Drew McIntyre. And now here's Drew McIntyre.
Oh, stomping away.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
He's not looking good here, guys. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
And now that one's countered.
Olympic slam! Nice!
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Brutal face buster.
Saw that one coming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Look out.
If you just jump.
Whoa!
Diving clothesline.
What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre?
You have to strip him of his strength and drain his stamina. Drew wants an early KO, so you have to force him to go the distance.
You have to find a way to make a match you can win. Trying to go strike for strike isn't going to cut it.
Powerbomb!
McIntyre's brutal attacks are truly next level.
No doubt he is a force of nature.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Uh-oh. Prop.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, man.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Debilitating elbow drop.
Drew McIntyre faltering.
And Eric Young makes the cover.
This one's
far from over.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. See what I did?
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre has worn his Scottish heritage as a true badge of honor during his time here in WWE. He takes great pride in having been the first Scottish NXT champion and even had the New York Police Department bagpipe band play into the ring at WrestleMania.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
All the way for the top. Into the pin attempt.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's taking it up top.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strike.
Ooh, right to the face.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
The shoulders.
That's all it takes.
Is it enough? McIntyre will end this.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Is it enough here?
Get it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
What's this?
I think business is about to pick up.
Aleister Black is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
The dark, the moody, the intimidated Aleister Black.
Did you just call him moody?
The ominous man from Amsterdam has been lying in wait, begging for someone to pick a fight. Well, he's found one tonight.
A Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT champion, and now the main roster will fade to black.
Presence and aura unmatched.
Ave Satanas.
Rusev Day is not a real holiday, right?
Blasphemy.
And his opponent from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev.
Rusev Day is a real-life phenomenon, taking the world by storm.
It really is a holiday, Byron. It pops up on my calendar on my phone.
Okay, so no matter how you feel about this made-up holiday, what it has done is provide virtual jet fuel for the confidence of Rusev, who is more driven than we've ever seen him.
Corey, he just said it was made up.
Byron, when's your birthday?
August 20th.
Canceled. Rusev Day. Saxton, I spoke to Rusev personally, and I asked him if I could borrow one of his keys to the city of Plovdiv to do commentary in place of you. It gets to be just as much excitement.
The Bulgarian Brute looks ready for a fight, and if history is any indication, that means this match is about to get ugly real fast.
Usually making a quiet home in the darkness, Aleister Black only rises to compete.
Yeah, the Dutch Destroyer might emerge out of the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head off.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Here we go with Rusev. Rusev going for it.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
And listen to this place.
They're struggling for control right now. into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Rusev making a move,
controlling the tempo.
Jeez.
Now here's Rusev
working for control. Working for control.
Ooh!
Oh, nasty impact. Rusev showing such creativity.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage
so quick. Explosive assault from the Dutch Destroyer.
He'd better hope his stamina lasts.
How do you get the upper hand against Aleister Black when his strikes are so quick, so vicious?
You gotta take his legs out of the equation as soon as possible. You can't get knocked out by a Black Mass if Aleister Black can't kick you.
That's easier said than done, Corey.
Aleister Black just almost knocked him out.
Ouch.
And what a reversal from Rusev. Wow, what impact.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Look at this. Oh, and a double foot stomp.
Rusev in a bit of trouble here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh. Tear the features clean off your face.
Just a nasty headbutt.
Rusev is making his presence known.
Oh, and it's Black turning the tables.
Ooh, what impact.
Kick!
Oof!
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
To avoid damage so quick.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Black is dominating. Ave Satana.
He's amped up, that's for sure.
Four. Five.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Rusev might want to check his ego here. Might come back to haunt him.
Clothesline over the top!
Man,
Rusev is measuring.
How impressive was that reversal?
Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon Sleeper.
You see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
He's got him down. Is this it?
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
To avoid damage so quick.
That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.
Forearms from the second rope.
Driving down.
And what a reverse.
He caught him slipping.
So glad I bet on him to win.
This is not good. I don't think Rusev knows where he is.
Whoa. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Gosh, what a match. It's over.
I don't know if Rusev could take much more of this.
And Aleister Black might have just secured
Blair with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
The Dutch Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement. Tonight,
received loud and clear.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
The War Goddess.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
Power, agility, and a frightening arm. Ember Moon is a legit threat here in WWE.
The War Goddess walks among us, and it's time to fear her wrath.
See, when she says it, it's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Corey, I think you discount Sasha Banks. We know the type of fight she has. She's been posting inspiration on social media. Her heart is in it at all times.
She posts inspirational quotes because she knows it's going to get her likes and followers because people are simple and basic like that.
Give you this. She agrees with my philosophy that there are no friendships in this business.
Oh, come on, Corey. Sasha Banks has had plenty of friendships.
Yeah, they flourished just as long as Banks needed them to.
Huh. I wish you'd just stop.
Ember Moon, the War Goddess, has her sights set high here in WWE, and with good reason. Despite incredible fighting spirit and abilities, her opponents continue to underestimate her in the ring.
And then there's Sasha Banks, looking extremely confident. And that's what being the boss is all about. It's exuding confidence. It's living life on your own terms and doing what you want to do when you want to do it.
Whoa, you sound like you've changed your colors, Corey.
No. She's still a backstabbing glory hog, but I gotta respect that she's accepted her true self.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the incredible drive of Ember Moon. How can she put that fire to work in this match?
Ember Moon is laser focused on winning, and that's a huge boost to her in-ring confidence. She should take total control of the pace here and never let it go.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, look at this.
Up and down. What a slam.
All right, that well scouted.
Elbow smash.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Snap power slam.
A well-aimed strike.
Sasha Banks is in a dangerous position here.
Yeah, things not looking up for the boss. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Oh, and she turns it around.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And again, yet another count.
The war goddess on the attack.
That is a beautiful thing to watch.
Power slam.
Monkey flip.
Two, three.
Running clothesline.
That is a great reversal.
Five. One. Two.
Three. Ooh, right in the face.
Four.
Back in from the floor.
Five.
Banks is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is.
Look out. Here we go.
Incoming.
Meteora!
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
Nice job getting to the ropes.
He really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
From the middle rope, Meteora from Sasha. The heart of these competitors is...
This should do it right there.
One, two.
Two and a half as the ref deliberately counting slow.
Close call.
Ember Moon finding the answer.
Lost in the corner right now.
Right to the chest.
Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor?
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Whoa, it's another reversal. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
I thought that was it.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Oh. Meteora! Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Finds a counter.
reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
But she's still alive, and that's all that matters right now.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Ooh-wee.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Well executed arm drag.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Handstand. Forearm smash.
That was impressive.
Cover here.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Oh, he's got him up high.
Go for the ride.
The fallaway slam.
Ember Moon showing that trademark heart.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Snap power slam.
The way to the top.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
That's gotta be it. It's Sasha with the backstab.
Check the tape. I'm sure she cheated.
Here is your winner, Sasha.
Oh, yeah. Well, now it's the boss with a little smack talk. We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss.
Popped up.
Good grief.
I think we know what's coming up.
Robot Meteora.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 391 pounds, Trent Seven and Tyler Bate, Mustache Mountain.
I am not fond of the facial hair on display here. I see enough awful hipsters with terrible mustaches in the general population. I don't need to see two more in the ring. I haven't seen facial hair this awful since Cole's goatee.
Hey, it was the 90s. Everyone was doing it.
Michael Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
And their opponents, accompanied by Kofi Kingston, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Xavier Woods and Big E, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
And we're ready to go, folks. And then you also have Trent Seven, who's committed to showing off the British strong style form of wrestling whenever he steps into the ring.
Committed, but not married to it. Seven can adapt to other styles when need be. He's a true hybrid.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? And now here's Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods making a move.
Now Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
We've got to acknowledge these fans in packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud, and it is mad in here. Big elbow.
Boom, what a forearm.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, no. Cover!
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Gut kick!
Nothing fancy there.
A striking blow.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, a wicked clothesline!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Running knee.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Brought in the hard way.
Bate just too fast for him.
Great agility there.
Got a mess up your neck, man. Scoop slam.
Oh, no. Here we go. Big E sees it.
A striking blow.
Oh, hang on for dear life.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Woo-wee. Look out here.
Pedigree. showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
What's he got in mind?
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Neckbreaker!
Ouch.
Look out. Here we go.
Look out!
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tap.
Xavier Woods connected with a good shot there. In off the tag. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Attack to the midsection. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Shoulders on the back. And he stops the count for his partner. Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Boom, face first.
Wasn't expecting that.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Clothesline!
Xavier Woods in with the tag.
What's going to happen here?
Don't do this!
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip! Powerbomb!
That's it.
Back now inside the ring. In off the tag. And you know,
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Big E with the tag.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, and a double foot stomp. Will he be victorious?
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
My, oh my, what elevation. He just cannot be caught.
He's trying again.
Don't break your crown.
And we are done here.
Will Xavier Woods be able to continue?
Can he end it quickly?
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Save!
Still got more fight here.
Heavy duty right hand.
Bang! Kick right in the midsection. The strength of Big E on display.
Looks like he might be setting up.
Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Thank you.
aggressive counter. And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Tagged in.
Wall running into you.
Ooh-wee.
For the first time, Big E is looking to fly.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Running knee. The target's been acquired once more.
Massive double foot stomp.
The opening is there for the taking.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
And this has got to be it.
One, two,
no, it's not over. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Boom, a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Xavier Woods showing that technical side.
Big E with the tag.
And a brick wall running into you.
Oh, brutal.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical note on display.
Big E's getting it taken to him.
Oh, here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
On the move.
Oh. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it out.
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big A.
Big E can win it here.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Xavier Woods and Big E, the New Day.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.
And what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Exceptional in-ring IQ. Really training to compete at the age of 13.
Has really turned his career around ever since he added Zelina Vega as his business associate. Really made him refocus on the task at hand. And Corey, he's turned into one of the most aggressive superstars here today.
Talk about ruthless. Talk about aggressive, nasty. But at the end of the day, it's all about one thing: success.
has the skill set. He's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring.
Signature look of confidence on his face as he makes his way to the ring.
He should be confident, Cole. He's a prize fighter.
Guys, how do you think the champ looks heading into this match?
He looks a little relaxed to me. Maybe it's because the title's not on the line here. I don't know. Either way, I can tell you once the bell rings, he better be ready to go.
Kevin Owens has proven time and time again that he's absolutely one of the most tenacious competitors in WWE. He won't be controlled and he can't be stopped once he sets his mind on something.
And across the way, you have Andrade. This is a guy who dominated in Mexico, dominated in Japan, and now in WWE. He's making a statement that says he plans to dominate here.
And dominate he will.
If anyone doesn't like it or stands in his way, Andrade will make him regret it.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. You always have to be careful around Kevin Owens. He's always one to play mind games to frustrate you.
That's having the psychological edge, Cole. Owens knows how to get under your skin and force you to play his game, force you to fight.
Uh-oh, submission move. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Owens able to counter.
Just launched.
He's lost some of his win now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, look at this. Whoa, it's another reversal. Impact. Set in, set up.
Oh no.
Cover. And another kick out.
Almost showing the heart that won him the NXT championship.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Backbreaker.
Slips out of harm's way. There.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we
will he be victorious? And it's Andrade almost kicking out with ease. Way too early. The old European uppercut.
Now Kevin Owens is going to work.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how long his stamina can hold here.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Not enough to end this one.
That's all right, Cole.
Evading possible disaster there.
Boom! Brutal knee right to the face.
Kevin Owens may be in a...
Andrade into the cover.
Two.
Kevin Owens is still in this.
How did he do that?
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh. Hoping to end it here.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Hammerlock.
Hard right hand. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. What a DDT.
Wow.
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking to attack.
Incoming.
Slipped out of harm's way.
Scoop slam.
He's not looking so hot here, guy.
Owens able to counter.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Super kick!
Watch this here. He has something big planned.
Thunderous powerbomb.
This could mean trouble.
Powerbomb planted.
He's going for the pin.
What? Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Ooh-wee.
And again.
Uh-oh. Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
Can he shut the door on this one?
How's Owens gonna survive?
I don't think he is. We're gonna finish.
Slips out of harm's way.
Too quick to catch him there.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Admiration for the...
Uh-oh! Stunner!
Emphatically delivered!
Shoulders down for the count.
Two!
And Kevin Owens picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
Wow. Now that's a commanding win.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the...
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Set in, set out. Oh, no.
A powerbomb!
Up on their shoulders.
The Mullen drop.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Ooh, well measured.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming.
Down with a power.